Completely safe.
There's a metal rod in place that stops the sound wave from going to